Have you ever done whole body cryotherapy?
No.
Dude, this is the shit. You gotta try this. This is the latest and greatest thing. Like, I heard about Kobe Bryant using it, but my friend Eddie Bravo, when he was preparing for his match against Hoyler Gracie at Metamorris, he started using it on a daily basis. And Alan Joban, one of our fighters from 10th Planet who just fought in the UFC, his knee was hurt, and he did it twice a day, every day before his last UFC fight, and it totally fixed all the inflammation in his knee. You go into this tank, this box, you know, it's just like it looks like a meat locker, right? There's two different doors. One door is where you take your clothes off and you keep your underwear on, you have earmuffs on, you wear a mask over your face, and you wear socks and slippers because the floor is fucking ridiculously cold. You have gloves on as well, and you go into this room. It's 250 degrees below zero, and you go there for 3 minutes. That's what I do. I do 3 minutes because I'm not a pussy. A lot of pussies, they get out at about 2 minutes. I don't even know if you should do 3 minutes. Probably not even a benefit of going that extra 30 seconds, but I'm a meathead, so I continue. So you go in there, you do 3 minutes, and then you get out, and I warm up. I get on an elliptical machine, and I do it for like the elliptical machine for like 10 minutes, get my body temperature up, and then I go back in again for another 3 minutes. And it's ridiculously good for inflammation, ridiculously good for any aches or pains that you might have, like muscle soreness, because your body freaks the fuck out. It feels this 250 degrees below zero, and it just goes, holy shit, and it pulls all the blood from the surface of your skin down to your core. Then, 3 minutes later, when you're out, you know, it's enough time so you're not dying of hypothermia. You go out, and then your body goes, oh, we're okay, and whoosh, it all just rushes out. And it's been explained to me in very technical and scientific terms, all the different mechanisms that are going on in the body that are protecting you from, you know, from this impending death by cold. And so when your body realizes that it's not happening, like what is the actual mechanism that causes this anti-inflammatory response? But it's way better than these ice baths that people have been taking for a long time, where they sit in these things for 20 minutes. This is way better, and it only takes 3 minutes. It's amazing. You gotta try it.